Hello, I'm Virginia DePlutis of Corporate Communications at METTLER Toledo. Today I'm proud to introduce and welcome Mr. Erwin Studer.
Hello Virginia, thank you for your invitation.
You're welcome. Mr. Studer is the owner and partner of Profact Limited in Switzerland. He's also a manufacturing consultant and lean production expert. Let me start, Mr. Studer, by asking you, with your experience as a lean expert, how do you see the current trends and developments in the laboratory?
In a competitive environment, there is a growing awareness of lean processes, not only in production environments, but also in laboratories. Especially since last year, many companies have contacted us because they wanted to optimize their QC labs.
So what procedures do you advise if I want to improve efficiency and productivity in the lab?
Well, as a basic requirement, we have to establish a culture of continuous improvement process, Kaizen.
What's that?
The Japanese word for move to the better.
Okay.
Together with your employees. First of all, then we analyze the actual situation together with your employees. We look closely at each individual process by discussing together with them, analyzing the SOPs, doing shadowings and process analysis, value stream mapping, and evaluating the right KPIs. Then we prioritize the processes where the potential for improvement is most promising and work out together corrective measures, and very important, define short and long-term goals. Our company has developed a checklist together with METTLER Toledo to provide you some support at the beginning of such improvement processes.
From your experience, where do you see the biggest problems in the lab? What are the daily time wasters?
Well, one time waster is the waiting time for measurement results without being able to do any other productive work in this time. Another one is undeveloped processes, too many working steps and too long paths. Another issue is where is the worthwhile to take a closer look is interface problems like with production, such as waiting for samples, they are arriving normally too late or can arrive too late, not correctly labeled samples, and so on. Last but not least, to my experience, underdeveloped in the lab are paperless processes and implementation of software, which can handle the controls, automation, data handling, and reporting.
Well, now I see there's a lot of waiting time in the lab.
Improving could be made by using dedicated laboratory software, which does the controls, calculation, and data handling and labeling. Speed can be improved by modern instruments by omitting unnecessary working steps, movements to other instruments, or even in the worst case, even move to other rooms.
So what does it take to become lean in the lab?
The aim should be always to expand the value-added operations. For example, start with a 5S program, organize the workflow cleverly, for example, in working cells, and monitor the processes by means of daily huddle meetings. To automate repetitive error-prone tasks, for example, use autosampler. To share collected raw data in other systems, or to minimize writing and logging steps.
Erwin, thank you for your time and the informative and interesting interview.
Thank you.
Smart analytical work in the lab starts with an efficient weighing process. Find out how a combination of innovative solutions, automated systems, and supporting laboratory software significantly increase your lab efficiency and productivity. Avoid time wasters and work smarter, not harder.